It's game day here in sold-out San Francisco at Levi's Stadium. Both teams look primed to kill each other for our entertainment. And I am getting visibly excited just thinking about what's to come.
You know what I call your visible excitement, Grim? A San Francisco treat.
Bricks, do me a favor. Don't make eye contact with me for the rest of the game. I'm a little uncomfortable now. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Hot two. Hot.
And he breaks away. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. So up here, talking to you.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, nice hit. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Oh, no good. Now that punter's gonna find a cutoff bite. They just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. And he rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Third and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
They are going for it, and the defense jumps offside.
It's not how many times.
sometimes you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
Looks like the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Ouch! That's got to hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's some 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire, and jump out the window. It ought to stop.
Third and four. Up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. It's first and ten. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And that'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. It's first and ten. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and nine. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Second down and nine. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. This is going to get ugly. of pussy here. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. And I don't want to see the comment section on that replay of the kick. Yeesh, that was terrible.
Yeah, he's gonna get the Ray Funkel treatment after that miss.
And it's first and ten. He's taking it to the house. No, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, that guy? Or is it that one? Look at that one over there.
Now just follow the screens, Bricks.
Oh, yeah, that's way easier. Thanks, Quinn.
Third down and ten. The QB looks angry at his offensive line, and I can't blame him. Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a thought there.
You can't keep a good...
Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And it's first and ten. The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And that defender just got...
Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. First and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected.
teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. His only chances are... And then on Sportsmanlike Play of the Day, brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. And it's first and ten. Second down and a very lot. And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
I can't wait to the halftime show.
Second down and long. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Third down and eight. Caught for the first down. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
And it's first and ten. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Slipped away like a greased pig. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! This should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
It's first and 10.
Smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
Second down and a lot. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Third and 4. It's a tie game at the end of quarter 2. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
And they're taking the field for the second half, and we have got a tie score.
Speaking of tie, Grim, me and Hot Wanda, we wanted to try something different, so we tied each other up the other night.
Get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Man, guys, like a freight train. Nice pick up there for a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. They are picking apart the defense today. That's a new set of downs. First down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
And he just used his beast boost dirty. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. And there aren't many things better than a running back blasting through the defense for a big gain.
Except pizza.
Yeah, I'm sure you got pizza.
And burritos.
Okay, you make a good point.
Always pickles. Gotta have pickles.
The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
If that hit didn't cripple him,
it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Close one.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Crusher right there, folks. Second down and 6. He had it for a second there. Third down and 6. Cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. That's a gain of 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Hey, yeah, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Second down and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious receiver and jars the ball loose. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
You've got to catch that. third down and three. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps outside to attack the kick.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. And it's first and ten. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Bricks. Oh, good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, I nearly blew.
And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down in a very lot. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Third down and long. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personnel. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
You're telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. A brutal hit. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
It's first and ten. The defensive players go with no doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and six. Harder than that, and that is unfortunate. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
He picks up 10 yards on that play. Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. He refuses to go. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grin?
The players have catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
2 minutes remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a move on her lip either.
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Eh, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. First down! more often. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. In outbreaks, we might be seeing the birth of a new dance craze. This guy may not be programmed to feel love or pain, but man, he is programmed to get down and get funky.
Get with it, brother. Get with it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. What the hell was that? The defense just used their last timeout, and there's still plenty of game left to play.
Well, congratulations. You just played yourself.
Memes won't make you cool, Bricks, no matter what your mom says.
Hot one.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and the offense needs a miracle. And that's a catch for 3 yards. It's a win at home for San Fransicko. Party in the parking lot, or as locals call it, the freeway. It was a hell of a battle, and they had just enough to cross the finish line.
Good thing they got juiced at halftime.
I want to get juiced now after listening to you two the entire game.
Listen up, guys. The MVP is about to speak. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...